Hey, Creeper Truck fans.
Give you a heads up. I'm getting ready to move my truck to Car Guys in Rock Hill, South Carolina to get a little bit of fine tuning done for a car show this coming weekend. But I'm sure there's been some people asking. I actually got some messages, people, how do I move the truck from place to place? Well, I did a lot of research and looked into it, and I found a hydraulic tilt trailer from Southern Sales. I actually bought it from, I believe it's going to be Green Valley Trailers in Bowling Springs, South Carolina. If you go up there, talk to Buddy. Tell him Troy sent you. Because he's an amazing individual. He really gave me a good deal on the trailer. But enough talk. Let's show you how to get it up here. Part one of this is a hydraulic tilt, so. And my 20 inches wireless, just need to be 10,000 pounds. Down. I just gotta finish tying everything down, I'll be good to go. I'm gonna stop the video because I got somewhere I gotta be.
Stay tuned for another video another day.